Let's have a Stella. That's always better.
Keep this frequency clear.
Don't touch that dial.
Are we on the air?
Yes, you are.
All right, y'all.
This is
the Sub Factory Radio Show. It's number
one. Wow, wow, wee, wow.
With all the modern pace of today's exciting radio.
Now, the struggle between good and evil goes on.
Hey, this is great, man.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the time has come to
welcome DJ
Shakespeare.
He's all that. If you didn't know, you better ask somebody.
Tell him, brother.
Now, hear this.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my underground lair.
Do not attempt to adjust your dial. I'm transmitting live with the hardcore style.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
for your further listening pleasure,
time to lay down some serious sound.
Watch your bass bins, I'm telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you.
It's all I need.
Welcome to yet another Sub Factory Radio Show. This one is number 247. Yeah. This is preceding Glastonbury. The whole time of the Glastonbury crew will be giving you a shout out later during the show, of course. But opening up tonight, we've got a classic track from 95. I suppose I better do a Stella update, I suppose. And so it's Stella update number one.
Jacob Bass.
Can number one.
First you say yeah, and then you say no. Tell me to stop, then you say go. What kind of fool are you looking for? Tell me to stop, then you say go. What kind of fool looking for.
See, I brought this vinyl for £2 back in the day. In attendance right here in the Sub Factory Love Lounge for the lovely lady like Becky. We've got Russ the Mammoth. We've got the return of the breakdance Rob from his travels. So yeah, nice to have you all here.
You're listening to the Sub Factory Show. DJ Spin on bassdrive.com. Second and fourth Monday of every month, 8 till 10 p.m. Tune in. Keep it locked. Locked.
Opening up the mix tonight, track called Find A Way. A Western Sea and Liquid Waves, big ups to you, this is awesome stuff. So after this one, we're going to be going live and unplanned right here on bassdrive.com. Broadcast from the Sub Factory Love Lounge, somewhere in Jersey in the Channel Islands. That's just off the coast of France, if you wanted to know. We've also a very special show tonight because we're launching the new range of Sub Factory t-shirts. Yes.
Yo, this is Edward from Med School. You're listening to the Sub Factory Radio Show with DJ Spim on bassdrive.com.
Hi, this is Sub Focus, and you're listening to DJ Spim on the Sub Factory Radio Show on Bass Drive, 8 to 10 p.m. GMT. Check it.
This is Andy C, and you're locked into the Sub Factory Radio Show with DJ Spim on bassdrive.com.
from the tide, from within. I'm losing the battle.
Goosebumps actually gone all the way up my arms as well. So yeah, River Runs Dry, this one's entitled by BC and LSB.
Lights grow dimmer, I'm letting go. I'm losing the battle.
very limited run of Sub Factory t-shirts up for sale right now. All you need to do is go to thesubfactoryradioshop.bigcartel.com. Yeah, this time we got some ladies' ones too. There's a couple of designs to choose from. Obviously, get your orders in soon because they will all go. So that's thesubfactoryradioshop.bigcartel.com. Shop up and live. Yeah. So yeah, I think I should do a Stellar Update number 2. Yeah. So it's actually going to run in sync, I think, tonight. So Stellar Update number 2, can number 2. Open that up. Give it a little sip. More of a gulp, really, than a sip, to be fair. Gonna send that Stellar Update out to the lovely lady like Mandarin.
The truth be told, there'll be more soldiers in one half than the other. You know what I'm saying?
touch to loosen, loosen the hold. One touch to free me, one touch to open, one touch to close, one touch to show me. Now all minds are closed. One touch to loosen, loosen the hold. One touch to free me. One touch to open, one touch to close, one touch.
So this is a bit of a soul motive track entitled You. You what? Maybe would have been a better title, I don't know. The absolute stellar fanatic, perhaps. So those t-shirt orders are coming in. Hope you're not having too much trouble with your card and all that stuff. By purchasing one, of course, not only do you become part of the clan, obviously you help support me doing these shows. Because as you know, it's very expensive, all this equipment. Trying to keep things going. Rolling out this drum and bass for you. Help you soothe your soul. So yeah, think of it as the charity of Subfactory. Drum and bass soaked weekend. hopefully not too wet. If the weather does treat us well, I will be very thankful. So yeah, on the lineup we've got the lovely lady like Rini, lovely lady like Kaylee, lovely lady like Billy. We've got the Big Dave, we've got the lovely lady like Shu, we've got the mighty Hugo, we've got Russ the Mammoth, we've got the lovely lady like Becky, the lovely lady like Kirsty, another lovely lady like Kaylee, a lovely lady like Maria, we've got Jason, we've got Darren, we've got Sam, we've got Rachel. So yeah, big, big crew of us all off to Glastonbury Town to rinse it out. Can't wait for that. Every time I shut my eyes, I'm already there. Oh, and plenty of drum and bass to be had, I might add. Flowing, the beats are rolling. Shouts to the Silver Hornet, he's bagged himself a t-shirt. Shouts to the Trope as well, he's got himself one too. very much appreciate your assistance. Thank you very, very much. Random movement business. This one's entitled Remember Your Purpose. So yeah, what's yours? Mine definitely involves drum and bass for sure, and Stella. It's a big shout to the Reading crew, Mr. Eddie Sheen and the mighty Green Fly. Big ups to you, glad you are locked in. So you're going to come to Glastonbury, or are you going to come visit Jersey this summer? Which is it? Hmm. new one from me.
Picture it, the beautiful globe of Earth in front of you. And you with your friends are sending all the solutions, all the answers to the people of the world to safely, graciously wake up.
Yeah, man. Loving this business. This is Lynx. Track entitled Keep Going Back. Bit like me, really. Keep going back to Stella. In fact, there'll be a Stella update number 3 in a bit. Yeah. Size right here. This one's entitled Rock the Boat. And as long as you don't spill any Stella overboard, that's fine by me.
We'll be right back. fucking it up.
Watch the sound on a
watch the sound on a Sub Factory Show, fucking it up.
Listen to sound, it's a champion. Rock the dance in any session. Rock up the woman, don't rock up the man. Bring the alarm, another sound is dying. Whoa, hey. Bring the alarm, another sound is dying. I know, bring the alarm, another sound is dying. Whoa, hey. Bring the alarm, another sound is dying.
run, run, but you can't hop, 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 hop.
Yo.
Out to each and every one of you locked on right there in the Bass Drive chat room. Yeah. So shouts to Solomon, shouts to the mighty Devious, shouts to Silver Hornet, to Trope, to Bender, shouts to Sissy G and to Lion of Judah, shouts to Orc's Image, Mandarin and Bart, and shouts to the Red Orc. So yeah, I suppose I better do Stella update number 3. Stella is can number 3. Oh, add a little bit of spray there. Give it a little sip. Yes.
You can spend your whole life and strive for the pinnacle. Strive for the pinnacle. Razor sharp, 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 sharp.
By Low Five, cunningly entitled Razor Sharp. Actually, no, I got that completely wrong. It's entitled Sharp Sharp. And that's even better, isn't it?
Razor Sharp, 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 Sharp.
Stella Cat number 3. Always helps with the verbal linguisticness.
You can spend your whole life and strive for the pinnacle.
Beings and music will let you understand what your vibration is, what your vibration is, what your vibration is. And music will lead you to the emotional nature of your being because it gives you a strong point of focus, point of focus, point of focus.
There is no better.
to acknowledge the vibration of your being than to let it reflect back to you through the vibration of music. Well, yes, you'll feel yourself musically. Musically.
Watch out.
that's about it for the Sub Factory Radio Show tonight. That went quick, didn't it? So the next one is on the 27th of June. That's the Glasgow Monday. So big ups all crew in attendance tonight. Thank you very much for tuning in. You are fucking awesome.
And I'm afraid that's all we have time for this evening.
Man, that was a monster jam that we played. It was, wasn't it?
It was amazing. You guys changed people's lives tonight.
I know, we were so awesome.
Later.